Hello.
Hello.
我是你。
你是的。
Kaylong, can you tell me when is your birthday?
My birthday is on the 11th of December.
Excellent. Okay, how are you today?
Fine.
Okay. Right. Long, tell me, what do you wear when it's cold? What clothes do you wear when it's cold?
Gloves.
Boots. One more.
And coat.
Okay, perfect. Okay, and tell me, who is kinder, you or your best friend? You tell me, what is the little girl wearing in the picture?
The girl.
That's the girl is
wearing. Wearing this blue t-shirt.
Let's look at the time. What time is it in this clock?
It's 2 o'clock.
Perfect. What about number 2? Comparatives, okay, and using the words down here to help and adding ER at the end. First one is, your house is bigger than my house. Can you do number 3 for me, please? Excellent. And number 4 for me, please? Tell me, which animal is second in this picture? Which animal is second in this picture? The goat. Okay. Which animal is first? Which animal is first? Right, so we're going to fill in the blanks using the words here, okay? So I want you to start reading for me. On Saturday.
On Saturday, we were at the home. We were some sheep cutting. Sometimes flowers and blues. Was very loud.
Okay, right. Look at the picture. Can you tell me, using past simple, how many women were there? How many children were there?
There was one child.
Okay, you're going to do you're going to say the phonic, okay? And then tell me what the picture is. So, you, flute, okay? What sound is this? What sound is this? Sound phonic. And what's well done? And what with this one?
Stop.
Well done. Okay. What picture is this of? Men. You spell the word men? And then the next one. Look at the picture. Tim was
kind.
Can you spell the word kind?